Our first question is from Jeremy from Tampa Bay, Florida. Jeremy asks, Podkelk, I'm a big time fan. Thank you. But there's one thing that's always bothered me about you. How does your bow tie stay attached to you when there's no ribbon or anything? That's a good question, Jeremy.